for Skills and our Skills Academy. You all think you're here for a conference, but we couldn't let the moment pass without celebrating officially the opening of our new National Skills Academy building, the Backstage Centre. And a lot of people have been on a journey with us since 2005 to get this thing happening and to get it going. And we're really pleased to have some of our friends from the past, like Andrea Stark from then Arts Council England, now High House Production Park, and others who have been on a long journey with us to see this building happen. It couldn't have happened without generous funding from some partners. And so I'm really thrilled that we've got Tony Allen here from Skills Funding Agency. We've got Graham Farrant from Thurrock Council, formerly Thurrock Thames Gateway Development Corporation, and Andrea Stark here, formerly of Arts Council England, to mark this moment when this building is officially open. So I'm really thrilled that we've got Jools Holland here, who is going to do the honours with those scissors. It did a lot of damage, and it could be harder than it looks to actually cut the ribbon, but he's going to cut the ribbon for us, and then we're going to have a couple of photos. So, over to you, Jools.
Well, thank you very much indeed. I'm tremendously honoured to be invited to do this today, because I think this is one of the most brilliant ventures for the arts and for the entertainment industry that has happened for years. I think the speed with which it's happened is fantastic, and everybody is really to be congratulated. They've done an incredibly good job, especially in these difficult financial times where there's lots of cuts. I don't know if
that's absolutely delightful. I'm absolutely delighted, because I think that for years the live music industry is almost like a slightly neglected part of the music business, and people always say they want to be in a everybody wants to be in a band or whatever, but the real truth of it is the biggest part of the business really at the moment is in live performance. That, you know, record sales aren't anything like that what they were. The ticket sales for people going to see shows has gone up. People love going out, which is great. It's great news for everyone, and it's great news for the theatres, and it's great news for like all the people and the touring and everything. I mean, there's so much involved in that. There's catering, there's security, there's backstage stuff, there's the hospitality, there's the setting up, the PA, the lighting. It goes on and on and on, and there's never really been a place where you could go and learn these things. It's something before that's always a bit like a sort of a, that you just happened, if you know somebody who might do that, you could sort of pick it up. But to have one place where you can focus on it all, I think is absolutely brilliant. It's a first, and I think it couldn't have come at a better time when everything's going so well for where everything's not going well in record sales, but it's going incredibly well in live performances.
Because sometimes you look, you know, that you can learn a piano in the front room, but you know you can't learn lighting and all these skills in the front room, isn't it? So, you know, this is great that all people can learn from the ages of 16, 17, 18 all these skills.
Exactly. And also I think the other important part of it is they can come and they can learn about how you do the lighting or how you get involved in the sound technique or the trucking of it, the transport of it. I mean, everything, the whole, there's so many different facets to it that they might come with an interest in one thing, but it might actually lead to something else, because it'll introduce them to the other subjects. And it is, you know, actually you're dealing with like lots of different careers. You know, being a tour manager, being a you know, you've got to be a travel agent, you've got to have navigational skills, you've got to find your way to the gig. It covers everything, really. If you can do this, you can do anything.
I'm absolutely thrilled, and this, I've watched this go from being an idea to what we've got now. It's an absolutely fantastic facility. It's a bit rocky along the way. We had to go and lobby the Skills Funding Agency at a time when the government was cutting everything. But thankfully, thanks to John Hayes, we got the money released. So, no, it's absolutely fantastic.
Because that's almost your mantra, you know, since 2010 and before. It is about skills and people developing skills in the Sparrow in order to be fit for the 21st century. Confirmed today, isn't it?
Skills are essential. It, you know, enables people to be the best they can possibly be. And what we really need to do is make sure that we get into the schools and make people think more broadly than their own experience about what opportunities are out there. Because the world does change. We can't preserve the world in aspic and keep, you know, fossilising existing jobs. It develops, and the creative industries, we lead the world in this country, and you know there is a lot of opportunities if you come and learn those skills. And if you go around here and you can see they've got, you know, state-of-the-art rigging, every type you've got, people can earn a lot of money doing that, you know. And the one thing that we all enjoy going to is concerts. We've all got more leisure time, and this opportunity can only grow.
I think the rehearsal space is very important, for, well, because there are more and more tours going out now, not just of rock and pop and music, but also like the big musicals, the big shows like Cirque du Soleil, all these different shows need a production rehearsal, and you need a big space to do that in. And particularly the big tours, you have to sort of rehearse with your lights, any special effects and all that. You need a big purpose-built space to do that, and there aren't really many of those, which is why this is particularly good, because it's purpose-built for it, and at the same time as people doing their production rehearsals with lighting, special effects and all different things, students can learn alongside the professionals exactly what they're supposed to be doing.
I really am delighted and honoured to be able to cut this ribbon and declare everything open and ready for training and the business.
Thank you. Yeah.